Now it came to pass in the seventh month, Ishmael the son of Nethaniah the son of Elishama, of the seed royal, and the princes of the king, even 10 men with him, came unto Gedaliah the son of Ahikam to Mizpah, and there they did eat bread together in Mizpah. Then arose Ishmael the son of Nethaniah, and the 10 men that were with him, and smote Gedaliah the son of Ahikam the son of Shaphan with the sword, and slew him, whom the king of Babylon had made governor over the land. Ishmael also slew all the Jews that were with him, with Gedaliah, at Mizpah, and the Chaldeans that were found there, the men of war. And it came to pass the second day after he had slain Gedaliah, and no man knew, that there came certain from Shechem, from Shiloh, and from Samaria, 80 men, having their beards shaven, and their clothes rent, and having cut themselves, with offerings and incense in their hand, to bring to the house of the Lord. And Ishmael the son of Nethaniah went forth from Mizpah to meet them, weeping all along as he went, and it came to pass, as he met them, he said unto them, Come to Gedaliah the son of Ahikam. And it was, when they came into the midst of the city, that Ishmael the son of Nethaniah slew them, into the midst of the pit, he, and the men that with him. But 10 men were found among them that said unto Ishmael, Slay us not, for we have treasures in the field, of wheat, and of barley, and of oil, and of honey. So he forbare, and slew them not among their brethren. Now the pit wherein Ishmael had cast all the dead bodies of the men, whom he had slain because of Gedaliah, it which Asa the king had made for fear of Baasha king of Israel, Ishmael the son of Nethaniah filled it with slain. Then Ishmael carried away captive all the residue of the people that in Mizpah, the king's daughters, and all the people that remained in Mizpah, whom Nebuzaradan the captain of the guard had committed to Gedaliah the son of Ahikam, and Ishmael the son of Nethaniah carried them away captive, and departed to go over to the Ammonites. But when Johanan the son of Kareah, and all the captains of the forces that with him, heard of all the evil that Ishmael the son of Nethaniah had done, then they took all the men, and went to fight with Ishmael the son of Nethaniah, and found him by the great waters that in Gibeon. Now it came to pass, when all the people which with Ishmael saw Johanan the son of Kareah, and all the captains of the forces that with him, then they were glad. So all the people that Ishmael had carried away captive from Mizpah cast about and returned, and went unto Johanan the son of Kareah. But Ishmael the son of Nethaniah escaped from Johanan with 8 men, and went to the Ammonites. Then took Johanan the son of Kareah, and all the captains of the forces that with him, all the remnant of the people whom he had recovered from Ishmael the son of Nethaniah, from Mizpah, after he had slain Gedaliah the son of Ahikam, mighty men of war, and the women, and the children, and the eunuchs, whom he had brought again from Gibeon, and they departed, and dwelt in the habitation of Chimham, which is by Bethlehem, to go to enter into Egypt, because of the Chaldeans, for they were afraid of them, because Ishmael the son of Nethaniah had slain Gedaliah the son of Ahikam, whom the king of Babylon made governor in the land. This content was provided by angelotracarico.com. Subscribe to the channel for more stories.